The FSIN says the provincial government failed to consult properly with First Nations groups in Saskatchewan. As a result, FSIN also says they will look into having conservation officers banned from entering reserve lands if they're equipped with these rifles.
The potential is there where we may have a tragedy in the future. And this provincial government, the conservation officers, will be held liable. Is it a license to kill? We don't know. We certainly hope not.